Tom, that is the most AIDS, like. Yeah, it's actually painful to look at. That's impressive.